Hey guys, it is Saturday the 25th of August 2018. Today I'm having a chilled out day after a very stressful busy week. So the plan is I'm going to do a Pokemon raid in the town where I live, because currently Regirock has taken a break, and for a few days, because it's the Johto festival, Ho-Oh is back again. And there's another chance of getting a shiny Ho-Oh. So I'm going to do a raid in my town. Then I'm going to get a train into Brighton and do some raids there. Do some walking, do some exploring, have a wander about, do some looking around the shops. Just have a chilled out day. Do some reading somewhere as well, because it's actually quite a nice day out. So that's the plan. Let's go do some Ho-Oh raids.
Hey, what's up? It's Will from Against the Current, and you're watching Mike.
So guys, I thought I'd let you know we have 5 new shinies in the game. We have shiny Snubbull, shiny Houndour, shiny Pineco, shiny Sunken, and shiny Natu. I haven't managed to get any of them yet. There is quests for the Johto festival that's going on for the next few days, where you can evolve free Sunken or Natu, and you get a Pineco as a reward. But I haven't had any shiny ones yet. I haven't had any shinies from this event yet, which has been really annoying. I know some people have had like 5 or 6. It's just luck of the game. But I'm repping my Pokemon Master Holly hoodie in the hopes that it'll bring me some shiny luck. Let's see if I can get a shiny Ho-Oh and some shinies in Brighton today. Right, so I'm near Brighton Station, just got off the train. I've just taken the gym and there's a raid here soon. I'm hoping some people are coming to do it. It looks like some of them are from the local Discord group. So, time for another Ho-Oh. You'll have just seen this because I'll have put this in the montage that I'm just gonna do at the end of the video or at some point. So, yeah, wonder if I get a shiny Ho-Oh. I don't know, but for now, let's check in with Professor Willow and see how I'm doing and what I had to do on my Celebi task. So I'm currently on stage 5. So warning, spoilers if you haven't got to stage 5. I'm having to walk 10 kilometers with an EV to get an Umbreon. I've just walked 10 kilometers with an EV and got an Espeon, and now I'm doing Umbreon. I'm using a shiny EV because why the heck not? The shiny ones look amazing. So yeah, let's check in with Willow, which you've seen over here. Yeah, that's what I'm up to. I'm hoping to get that done today, and then I'll do the Evolve tonight, and then see what the next step is, which I'm pretty sure I've heard has one where you have to spin a Pokestop every day. One Pokestop a day for 7 days. So that's going to be a little bit of a stopgap, but at least it's not being rushed, which I'm quite enjoying. I'm taking my time, I'm enjoying it. Let's see what happens with this raid though. Well, I've done 2 raids in town. I caught one of them, didn't catch the other. Both were absolutely awful. No shinies. I'm gonna take a little break from raiding now and go and get some lunch and just chill out, because it's one of those weird weather days where it goes from really hot, especially when you're in a hoodie, to a bit breezy and cold. At the moment it's the breezy and cold, which is actually quite nice right now. Yeah, I'll have a wander about, get some lunch and we'll see what happens. Lunchtime. Asked for jalapeno cheese bread. Got herbs and cheese. That's okay. This Subway is right next to Brighton Town Hall, so there's always weddings going on. Right, I've had my Subway. It was very tasty. Now I'm going to have a little look around the shops. First of all, Waterstones. Because books. Well, the good news is I didn't see any books I want to buy, so I actually get to save money.
Yeah.
Right, coming to Primark to have a quick look around at the clothes. It's very busy in town today, so I don't know how long I'm going to stay in here for then. I had a very quick look in Primark. It was too busy, too warm. I didn't see anything I wanted in my size, as usual. Right, now, I'm tired from walking about a lot. I need to go find somewhere to sit, and I know just the place, one of my favourite parks in Brighton. Let's go sit by the I-360, by the sea, in a park, and do some reading. Half an hour now, I'm gonna have a walk along the beach and catch some more Pokemon. Heading to the pier to do one more hello raid. Guys, there is a wild Squirtle behind me. Can you see it? Can you see it? I wasn't going to film it because then you have to pay, but I thought I'd walk past it and then film it because that's free. I did a raid, got another hello, and now I've walked along to the end of the pier, caught some Pokemon, and now I'm going to walk back, head back into town. And we're back. Well guys, I've just got off the train and I'm heading home for the evening. I've got a ton of Natu candies, a ton of Sunken candies, a ton of candies for all the things that could be shinies, but no shinies. I'm hoping that later on I can do one of the quests, one of the evolve quests that gets your Pineco. Hopefully one of those will at least be shiny. Otherwise, it's been a nice day. Got outside, got some fresh air, got some sunshine, had a wander about. I've walked just over 9 miles today, so I'm bloody knackered. So I'm going to go home. I'm going to finish this here because tomorrow I'm going to London for a little YouTube-y gathering. It's an IMG, an I Miss Gatherings gathering. Don't know how many people will be there that I know, but it's going to be cool to go and see friends and just hang out for the afternoon. So yeah, that's that. If you enjoyed this video, smash that like button. If you're playing Pokemon Go, let me know how many shinies you've got recently in the comments down below. And I will see you soon. Bye guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good times.